$100 million, and you won't be stuck in a van down by the river.
That's basically what he